How to start working as a freelancer at freelancer.com. Number 1, create your account. Number 2, create your profile. Number 3, find projects. Number 4, how to bid. Number 5, advice when starting on freelancer website. Number 6, how to structure the account to get more clients. Number 7, how to work on freelancer website. Number 8, freelancer payment methods. Number 9, how to delete account on freelancer. The flexibility in freelancing offers is the most attractive aspect. It allows a person to basically work almost anywhere, such as at home, in shared workspaces, in coffee shops, in libraries, or even the outdoors. This extends to the freedom to work remotely, even from a vacation in a different country. If you plan to freelance, you will definitely use one of the platforms, Elance, Freelancer, or Upwork. We wish you the best of luck with your freelancing career at freelancer.com.